Good. Look around the house. That's where we left off. Wow. Damn. Oh, man. Oh, man. Oh, that's got to hurt. Oh, don't tell him, man. Wow, man. That is messed up, man. That is really messed up. Oh, man. Too scared to make it to this part of town.
You gonna be okay with this?
Yeah, not a problem.
You're doing a good job. I figured you should know that.
I won't let you down with this.
Bill, I found this in there, and I figured you should have it.
No, don't give it to him.
That's how you feel. Well, fuck you too. Fucking idiot. You ready to go?
Yeah, I'm ready. Yeah, I am on the back.
Let's do it.
Shit. Tip. Any tips? Any tips?
Put her in first.
Already did it.
Just keep your foot on the clutch. And when we get to...
I know how to pop a clutch.
How the hell did... You know what? I don't care. Just don't fuck it up.
All right, Ellie, get ready.
Now. Now, hit it. Hit it!
Oh shit! I didn't. I heard something squealing. Didn't notice it till the last second. I'm like, oh, that's a what? Well, I mean, a clicker. Damn. Actually, maybe I can take him out early.
Let's get to the hill at the end of the street.
Oh shit. Now I gotta get over to her. I'm trying. Get up. Damn, man. That is a shit. I'm like, what the hell is that? What's with the cross and the red circle going there? Oh no, it's attacking Ellie.
Jesus. Just keep turning right. Let's get to the hill at the end of the street.
There we go.
Over there, look out!
What the hell? Make sure we, you know, leaving nothing behind. There is something right there. I just saw it. What was that? There you go. Brick.
Oh,
Hurry up! Hurry up! Hurry up! Where's it at? Where's... Okay. Yeah.
You really fucked my day up. You know that, Joel, huh?
The hell?
Get her to that hill.
I didn't want to use too much shotgun.
All right, Ellie, get ready.
I didn't know it was going to get this worse.
All right, Ellie, start it up. You hear that sound, Bill?
Yeah. Well, that means he's back to here, too. Let's get the fuck
here. They was right on it, still. It was on us.
Keep her running, all right?
That girl nearly got us killed.
No, she didn't.
You gotta admit.
She can drive
her own back there.
You ain't gonna make it. Oh. Here.
What's this?
You'd be amazed at how many cars still got gas in them.
Appreciate it. Look, Bill, about your buddy back there, that's a tough deal. And I'm,
We square.
We're square.
And get the fuck out of my town.
What happened to sleeping?
Okay, I know it doesn't look like it, but this here is not a bad read. Only one problem. Right there. To be continued. I hate cliffhangers.
Where did you get that?
Back at Bill's. I mean, all this stuff was just lying there.
What else did you get?
Well, here. This make you all nostalgic?
You know, that is actually before my time. That is winter, though.
Oh, man. Well, better than nothing. Oh, I'm sure your friend will be missing this tonight.
Mm-hmm.
Light on the reading, but it's got some interesting photos.
Oh, my God.
Now, Ellie, that ain't for kids.
Whoa! How the hell would he even walk around with that thing?
Get rid of that.
Hold your horses. I want to see what all the fuss is about. Oh, why are these all stuck together?
Oh, God.
I'm just fucking with you. Bye-bye, dude.
You see that? Pornography's no good for you, kids.
You know what? This isn't that bad.
What you try to get some sleep? Right.
I'm not even tired.
Perfect.
Can't go no further, huh?
Now what?
Screw it.
Damn, that looks good. It's crazy.
Please. Holy shit.
Help!
Are we gonna help him?
Put your seatbelt on, Ellie.
Well, what about the guy?
Oh, he ain't even hurt.
Look at that. Imagine living in a time like that. Everybody's just savage.
I'm okay.
Then get out, quick. Come here, shit.
Let go of me, you chicken shit.
Damn. Oh! Oh, ho! There you go. Done, buddy. Done.
I'll show you.
Ooh! Quantity. Yeah.
Motherfucker! What's wrong with these guys?
Catch your breath. We're leaving.
Okay. Watch out!
Woo!
Stay down!
Damn. Wow. Oh, bitch. Damn. Oh, I missed him. Damn. Where's he at? Oof. Oh, shit. Damn. Man, I did not mean to climb up there. Ah! I ain't gonna lose this time. I'll be trying to do things a specific way.
Keep looking.
Fuck! Oh!
All right. I think that's the last of them. You okay?
Yeah, I guess so.
Good.
That was fun. Alright, let's search the drill, place.
Look around, see if there's anything we can use.
Yep.
Sure as hell ain't going back this way.
Hey, maybe we can go through here.
cool. Hold on a second, though. Before I go through there, make sure I looked everywhere outside. Oh my God, she wants to go through there. Okay. All right. What's that? No. Okay.
There's gotta be a better way out than this.
All right.
See if you can get it propped open with some.
There's some pretty gnarly stuff in here.
Ellie!
Right.
Like what? I see this.
Okay, go!
What's the gnarly stuff in here?
All right, I got it, I got it, I got it.
Level 2, huh?
See, this could have been us.
Man, that is a lot of people that didn't make it.
I knew I should have turned the damn truck around.
We lived.
Barely. Come on, let's get out of here.
Door. She turned on the light. I'm sitting here like, that crazy chick.
Know
what? I've been on both sides.
So, kill a lot of innocent people. I'll take that as a yes.
Take it however you want.
I guess this is where the assholes sleep. Not slept.
That's right. Shot against survivors, but shot against. Jeez. It's outside.
Yeah, this is good.
I don't think these guys were infected.
But it don't matter. Let's just keep moving.
Just burning bodies.
All right. Here's the bridge. That's our way out of here. Hey, Ellie, slow down. Wait for me.
What? Right here.
How about you let me go first? And keep your voice down.
Okay. I'm whistling.
Oh, good. Something else you can drive me crazy with.
Yeah.
I bet Ellie'd like this.
Here. Your fellow hunters do this?
Cute. And no, my money's on the military.
Why would they mow down all these people?
You can't let everyone in.
So they kill them?
Dead people don't get infected. You sacrifice the few to save the many.
It's kind of shitty.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
What was that?
I don't know. Ellie, get down.
How did you learn to shoot? Man, screw you. You had an entire flock and you hit nothing.
About to hit you.
Wow. Yeah, you're really upset. Well, if you want some lessons, you know, I'm more than willing to help you out.
Yeah, I was. Supposed to be here.
No, they're on the highway shift. Wouldn't be surprised if they cut another batch of tourists.
Spots of gold mine, lucky bastards.
See if there's anything you can forage while we wait for them.
Ain't nothing here. Let's keep going.
Making me mad. How did I miss both of those, man? That pisses me. That makes me want to start the whole level over again. And I stand that shit, man. Man, that makes me want to just start over. I don't even care that I died. How did I not hit him? What the fuck? Did he hit the leaf? Did the leaf absorb it?
Where did you learn to shoot?
Man, screw you.
You had an entire flock and you hit nothing.
About to hit you.
Wow. Yeah, you're really upset. Well, if you want some lessons, you know, I'm more than willing to help you out.
Yeah, whatever.
You're gonna pay for that!
Damn it. He's like,
I know that sound.
Got me. Talking shit. Alright, let's
Did you learn to shoot? Right,
let's do that again.
Shoot.
Wow. Already, huh? Damn it, man.
Got a man down. Spread out.
There we go. What did she hand to me? Oh, what am I doing? Oh shit. And he missed me, huh? Cool.
Where'd you go?
That's it? Yeah, okay. I see.
Take it easy, man, all right? Everything's cool.
Cool!
Oh, thank God.
I shot that last round with... because I was trying to, reload it. It's not what I meant to do. Here we go. No. Very good.
You push the envelope, it'll still be stationary.
Oh, good Lord.
Hey, we can climb the bus right here.
Place to hide, huh? Alright. Let's just see that one down. Okay.
We'll get there.
It looks like a bridge, literally. Right where I used to go to high school.
Whoa. It's strange seeing a checkpoint with no soldiers.
Well, this is what most zones look like. This place has been abandoned for a while now.
Give us our rations.
Yeah, me too. Just keep it down while we're going through this area.
We're up all night chasing this tourist.
Oh, yeah, you were a part of that? I heard about this.
Yeah, this one chick, she would just not give up. I've never seen anyone with so much fucking energy. It took a couple minutes to snuff everyone else. Fucking 5 hours to hunt her ass down.
Jesus. Sometimes you gotta earn your keep, right?
Yeah, I guess. We're about to give up when she started shooting at her. It's stupid. She could have got away. I had two other guys keep her busy. I took out my rifle. That was that.
Damn. Well, maybe you should have kept her. You know, made her one of us.
No, no way. That girl, she'd have killed us all in her sleep.
Let's go, dude. Go. Fuck. Man.
Shit! There he is! Gate!
Here you go. That's funny. They make them just move.
There he is!
Watch my back! I got him!
Damn it. Ooh. Ooh.
I've got him. Move up.
Behind you.
Ah, shit. Damn it. I knew that was coming. Am I hearing some, I'm hearing it upstairs.
I got nothing over this way. Me either.
flank him.
I thought she was one of them.
I see him. No cell.
What? Oh my God. Oh my God. No way. Whatever, yeah.
Down there.
Oh shit. Oh.
Watch my back. Well, I got it.
Yeah. Oops. Another one.
Don't lose him. Is he over there?
I don't see him.
That's so funny.
Spread out!
That is so funny how they do that with Ellie. I thought she was one of them again.
Here.
clear over here. You? Same here.
Upstairs.
Anything? Nah, man. I got nothing.
Well, I can clear out this area searching for shit until, So I decide to go up there. Not all. What's that? These enters and outs. More will die if you don't give us our food.
Anything?
Time to go upstairs.
Got anything? Got shit.
Damn it. Keep forgetting. Damn it, man. What am I doing?
Anything? Nothing, man.
That's funny.
Excuse me.
Savage Starlight. That comic I've been reading, the hero says that's the big bad.
Endure and survive.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, thanks.
Process. It's where they picked out who'd go in and who'd stay out. Sometimes only half the family would be allowed to go through.
What would happen then?
What do you think?
I'm still missing shit. Just see something? Yeah, that's what I thought. All right, man. Shit, I'm still looking for shit. I guess I'm by myself, huh? since the AI didn't want to bring her out.
Man, it's gotta be crazy to string up soldiers.
They get people desperate enough, they'll do just about anything.
And the people that rose up, they're the ones we've been fighting here?
That'd be my bet. Let's see where this leads us. Watch yourself on these drops. I think they saw us.
Neither do I.
There's our bridge. We're a little closer, I think.
Let's keep at it. Come on.
What girl is so skinny?
I thought you had plenty of food in your time.
Well, we did. Some just chose not to eat it.
Why the hell not?
For looks.
That's funny.
That's stupid.
She's like 14 or something. She's born after it.
Can't make that jump.
If you get me up there, I can move that plank.
Wait here. Let's see where this goes.
Can't be talking like that. Like somebody's gonna hear you. Yeah, I know. Jesus. Man. Savages. Boom, 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 ba boom. All this extra shit. I you know what's funny? I don't even know if I. Well, I might have. I may have searched this before. I don't know. It's usually like me to search through things and make sure.
What was that all about?
Get on. We're coming to the hotel.
Okay. Oh, easy.
Don't worry, I ain't gonna drop you.
Damn it.
Set up that plank like they did.
Do you think those hunters are gone?
We're about to find out. It's clear, Ellie. Come on down.
Whoa, fancy. You ever stay at a place like this? Before it all went to shit, I mean?
No. No, this is too rich for my blood.
That sucks. Can't even have no cup of coffee no more.
Oh, I'll be checking in for one night, and I would like your finest suite, please.
What the hell are you doing?
Why, yes, you can take my luggage upstairs.
You are a weird kid.
What's up here? Well, if anything's up on this side. Yep. Oh, there we go. All right. Any more? Before we go over there,
I'm on it.
Huh?
That's what I thought.
Whoa. Sounds like a spaceship.
Watch your step.
That sound she was making reminds me of Dumb and Dumber when he's like, pulled me right in, tractor beam. Shit. I can't even do it. Up. Sneak up on Scarlo like that one of these days.
Yeah, okay. Sure.
Yeah, I hear it too.
God.
Let me go back down and take care of the rest of them. Last second. I figure someone would be in here. Everywhere they are, everything's just dirty. Yeah. Got your ass.
Oh, man.
Keep looking.
Oh, shit. Choking out all these dudes. And I thought he saw me. Oh. Okay. That's where I started out, ain't it? Is it? Yeah. Yeah, wait. No. Hold on. Yeah, because there was a glass here. Yeah, all right. Fire! Good, man.
Oof.
Let's go. Here we go.
Fan out.
Chokey, chokey, Burke. Get that episode in. You already know what's going down, homie. Assume that we're gonna go wherever the fire is, since that's what we did before. I guess we're
Guess they took the easy way out, huh?
Well, it ain't easy. For many, it was better than letting a clicker or a hunter do it for them. Trust me, it ain't easy.
There's bodies everywhere! Where? Search everything. Search everything. There we go. This again. Make sure you search. Keep a good map in your head. See? Look at all that. All this stuff. So just make it just in case. Alright. All geared up. See that on the floor? Scarlet, stay away from that. She'd be scared of that. She's like, oh my god, am I getting fat? Ah.
Eh. No, I don't.
Oh my god. Am I getting fat, babe? I'm getting fat, you tell me. I'm like, sure. Not like most men, I will tell you.
Yeah,
no, I am the type to tell you. But look, I'm just gonna tell it to you like it is. You know, look how you look when I met you. And I'll tell her like this. I'll be like, look, I know I don't either, so I'm trying to get myself straight. You get yourself straight, too. Like, all right. So if we all fat, we both to blame. Let's get it together. Okay, all right, so... That was okay, cool. Let's go make sure. So I was going to assume that's what I was looking at, right? Coming down here. Yeah. All right. They kind of help you out and let you know where to go sometimes.
Hey, it looks like there's a ladder inside this elevator.
Hold up, let me try to open it.
This game should be called Chutes and Ladders. Always. Why is there a ladder in the elevator? I mean, at this point with this, you think about it, like, Joel's like a full-fledged ninja. Sneaking around, sniping people.
Come on.
Just in case.
You gonna do? Let her get her up there?
You find me something to climb on.
Here we go. There we go.
Oh, damn. Hell, shit. They want to back up. Alright, I'm going to leave it here, y'all. I'm going to leave it here. And I will see y'all tomorrow. 10 minutes.